Welcome. We're excited to announce the signing of Alex Hunter to a 5-year deal. We have great faith that Alex will become a key member of the Real Madrid team and provide our forward line with an additional option as we look ahead to another successful season.
Alex, ¿qué se siente al firmar por el mejor club de la historia?
Es verdad que eres del Madrid desde pequeño.
It's an honor to be here. Ever since I was a boy, I've dreamed of this moment. I want to thank the manager and let all the fans know that I will be giving everything to help the team write the next chapter in this incredible club's great history. Hala Madrid.
Alex, por favor, please.
Mr. Hunter!
Alex, you have already shown your potential at several major clubs. But how will you handle the pressure cooker that is Real Madrid, the most famous club in the world? Especially the expectation from the fans to win the Champions League each year.
I'm gonna have to prove myself to the manager. A lot of world-class players at this club. So when I get my chance, I'm gonna be giving it 110% to make sure I keep my place and help this club win trophies, especially the Champions League. I'm looking forward to testing myself against Europe's elite.
Do you think you will be able to make an impression at this club, given the standard of players you will be up against?
I certainly hope I can make my mark here. That's definitely the plan. I'll be giving my all to make sure I can try and win the first major piece of silverware of my career here.
Alex, one more question, please. Por favor, Alex. Over here, please. Smile for me, please. Thank you. Gracias.
You have the shirt. Now you have to earn the right to wear it.
I'm a skeptic, there I said it. But I'd like to believe that somebody could be authentic. I'm a cynic, my harshest critic. But I'd like to believe I could open my heart and let someone in it. Seems like everybody's moving mouth, but I don't feel their words. I find it hard to love because, God, I love to hurt. At least I'm consistent.
Digamos.
Destiny awaits.
Don't get too dazzled.
Alex, talk to me.
Two years ago, I was a kid with no contract. Now, people are telling me I'm the next Ronaldo. Doesn't seem real, you know? Alex, you're a star in the making. Bro, it's all happening so fast.
Just look at the way you dealt with your press conference. Such professionalism, such maturity. You've already impressed the manager and you haven't even kicked the ball yet. All you have to do is go out there and do what you do best.
In La Liga, we must dominate. And in the Champions League, we must prove again that this is the greatest club this competition has ever known. A strong start in both competitions will be vital. So let's get to work.
Antoine, welcome to the team.
Oh, cheers, mate.
And I'm Joe.
Nice to meet you.
Alex, these are the coaches you'll be working with.
I'm just, to be honest, trying to get my head around being here.
That's why we are here, to help you learn the Real Madrid way. We'll start with I-11, the 11. Anton and Joe, each with their own side. You will play a half with both.
Sounds good.
Let's move it.
Yeah.
Bueno, it is decided.
Attack. It's the best form of defense. The fact of football.
Then I'm your man.
Scoring is only start of being a great striker. Having the skills to create space for yourself, the stamina to make runs, even at the end of a game, is just as important.
I got a feeling that we got a chemistry, give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening, wish I could read your vibe. Making movements, now I don't think you're looking for.
Alex, come on. Leave them. New player in the middle.
Oh, come on.
Those are the rules.
25 minutes left on the clock, and note this moment, because we are finally going to see Alex Hunter in the all-white of Real Madrid, playing for Real Madrid. His boyhood wish, it seems, is about to come true.
Yeah, there's a real buzz around the Bernabeu. I mean, he's had to bide his time, hasn't he, Alex, to say the least. But now he's finally got his wish, and he'll be absolutely desperate to do well.
Toni Kroos.
Kroos has given it away.
Into the attacking third. Intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Hugo Mayo.
He's got support here. It's a good cross.
Good defensive clearance there.
Aspas.
Oh, that's good defending. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. And here's the shot.
Well, that's easy for Courtois.
Being a professional footballer is as much about attitude as ability, and we're going to see what sort of attitude Alex Hunter can show. Now he's back out on the pitch again, used as a substitute here, and he's been showing a good attitude in training.
Well, I think that's important, and especially with one so young. The manager spotted it, obviously, and he's thought, yeah, why not put him on off the bench, see what he can produce.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Neatly intercepted.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Cabral, Roncalio, Cabral. Not long now for Real Madrid.
Yeah, the fans fully expecting to go home with the win here.
It's looking good, this move.
Here's Alex Hunt.
And now the shot!
Well, that's wide, and well wide too.
Yeah, it's wide and it's wild.
Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
Hunter! Here's a chance! It must be! And that's a brilliant goal, well taken. And they are really bossing the game now.
Took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It's 82 minutes played now. Aspas.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Marco Asensio. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Here's Isco.
Now it's with Hunter.
It's Alex Hunter!
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
This could be a chance.
Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one.
Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Cleared away by the defender.
Hunter.
It's been a winning start for Real Madrid in the first game of the La Liga season, and Alex Hunter has made his start at his new club, coming on as a substitute today.
Yeah, no goal, but I thought he looked lively. Some nice touches, and it was noticeable that the fans gave him a round of applause once or twice. I think they're going to enjoy his talent here.
looking good, this move. Here's Alex Hunter. And now the shot!
I am here with Alex Hunter, who has just played his first minutes in a Real Madrid shirt. Alex, how did it feel out there?
When I finally stepped on the pitch, the responsibility really became clear to me. This club, this city, these fans, they expect excellence, and now it's my job to give it to them.
Well, you take your role on this team very seriously.
For sure, man. I know what's at stake. I know what I'm capable of. Now, it's about delivering it.
Well, I think the fans look forward to watching you do that.
Thank you.
I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now, girl, I can't explain it, it's all in the timing, I had to get back, I had to report, I had to get facts, cause you were just that, you that, girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true, amused, you in the booth with me, can't spend time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her?
Danny Williams. A couple of quick questions for you, mate. Danny, first off, congratulations on a new and improved contract.
Cheers. It's nice to see people appreciating the Williams.
Now, even so, do you think you'll be any more than a bit part player this season, especially in the Champions League?
Look, proving people wrong is what I do day in, day out.
Yeah, well, if we are being honest, though, given your form for most of last season, it's hard to imagine you proving yourself in Europe's premier competition alongside the likes of Neymar, Ronaldo, and Alex Hunter.
Look, just you wait and see. I am going to prove everybody wrong. I'm going to lift that Champions League trophy up at the end of the season, and you will be sorry you ever doubted the Williams.
Great quote, Danny. Thank you.
Strikes from outside the box are on the menu today. Power. I'm talking so hard, the keeper can't stop it even if he gets a hand on it. All right, good session today. You in particular, lad. Well done. And it just feels a little bit like
corruption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is. I need some real love to feel real, but people all around me still trying to need.
So, Danny Williams is going to come on. Just getting some final words from his manager, Alan.
Chance for him to make a mark. I'm sure the instructions are, go out there and get us a goal, son.
Danny Williams.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. A little bit deeper here, Danny Williams looking for the pass. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Well, let's hear, steered through. Sterling. Well, in it goes. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Just to confirm what Alan McInally was trying to tell you there before I interrupted him. Arsenal have scored, but the home team did score in that game. It's now 1-1. Rondo, and shoots! Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
That'll be a corner for Newcastle. He's put in the corner. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? Here's Danny Williams. And he bangs it away. Now Fernandinho.
Sane.
Fernandinho. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. It's one back. Williams. The shot's on. Shot blocked here. Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Action on the bench is, both teams are going to make a substitution. A challenge on Danny Williams. Nicolas Otamendi. And it's Williams. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now Kennedy. Silva. De Bruyne. Matt Ritchie. Now Williams. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Benjamin Mendy. Gundogan. Sergio Aguero. Plenty of action at White Hart Lane today in front of our man Alan McInally.
It's a third goal for Tottenham Hotspur. It's been scored by Harry Kane. There was little the keeper could do to get close to his volley, hit from just inside the area. 10 minutes remain, 3-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. They've got the ball back by that interception. Striding forward, purposefully. And now he's looking for some support. And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. Alan McInally's watching the game at Manchester United today from Old Trafford. A goal.
It's a second goal for Manchester United. It's been scored by Paul Pogba. He turned his defender inside out, strode forward to find an unstoppable shot high into the net. 5 minutes remain, 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football. Are they prepared to risk losing to try and win? We're going to find out. It's still level pegging in the closing moments. Rondo.
Great chance to go in front on this late stage. What a miss!
Oh, I think the pressure's got to him. He knew that that was so important, that chance, that that was possibly the winner. But he's fluffed his lines.
There's only a minute to go. It's with De Bruyne.
The fourth official has indicated a minimum of 2 minutes.
De Bruyne. It's a risk-taking time for Manchester City in the course of the pursuit of a winning goal. Mohamed Diame. And there it is. The referee has brought a halt to it all, with the team still all square. Well, they've ended up with a point apiece, and it's better than losing.
Yeah, I don't think either team were at their best here today. Both missed chances, and take away a point and move on, I think.
That's it, stretch it out, lads.
And don't push it too hard, son.
Yeah. Williams, word.
Yes, boss.
Been doing shuttle runs between a buffet car and a beach this summer, have we?
Good one, boss.
No, don't worry about it. A few double sessions will sort you out. But you love second helpings anyway, don't you?
It's good, you should be a comedian, boss.
Anyway, you'll need the work, you know, master your new role. Gaffer wants to freshen up the system for the Champions League games. Two men out wide, one up the middle. Give the opposition an aerial threat to worry about. Look, it was a miracle us getting there, but let's not just make up the numbers, eh? We surprised everyone last season. Now we want to do the same thing in Europe.
I mean, being a target man's not really my game, boss.
Take it from me, son. Learning how to play as a target man's your best bet for getting games in Europe this season. Manager thinks you've got all the tools, but you need to work on your heading.
Target man, I played a bit there when I was a kid. That's what the gaffer wants.
That's what the gaffer wants.
Okay.
Give yourself a chance of playing Champions League football this season instead of watching it from the stands.
We're looking to wear our opponents down to generate better chances in the dying minutes. It helps when you need a late goal. So that means crisp, clean passes and a load of them. All right, that's enough for today. We'll see you at the next session.
Wins.
Well, we're in a 21st century setting, Southampton St Mary's Stadium. And Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, to describe the action for you here. Southampton in action today against Newcastle United. Here's the Southampton team for you. It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Very different to the old Dell ground where Southampton, where you had to be shoehorned into the stadium. Capacity of only 15,000, much bigger here at St Mary's, and it's very much a symbol of the modern day development of the football club, Southampton Football Club.
Yeah, it's a nice ground. It's similar to quite a few in England these days, but the Southampton fans have come along and they get good crowds here at St Mary's.
Now Kennedy. Free kick. Kennedy. Sung Yung Ki. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. That's cut out. Here's Davis. Elyounoussi. Ryan Bertrand. Couldn't keep it. Matt Ritchie. Newcastle United knowing that nothing less than a top performance is going to give them a chance of winning this one. And it's with Newcastle again. DeAndre Yedlin. Matt Ritchie. Mohamed Diame looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Sung Yung Ki. Now it's Williams.
Going to try one now.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Elyounoussi. Here's Davis. Now Stephen Davis. Danny Williams.
King.
Mohamed Diame. Great ball. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Now, Stephen Davis. Mohamed Diame. Jonjo Shelvey. Now Kennedy. Here's Danny Williams. Matt Ritchie guiding it through. Now the possibility for a cross. Good deep cross towards the far post.
And they put away the first goal of the game.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
So Newcastle United have the lead. Armstrong. Well, it's hard to imagine with some good seasons recently for Southampton that they were not that long ago were in the third tier of English football.
Well, it just goes to show what can be achieved by good management. We've had some canny bosses here and good recruitment too. Fantastic the way they've established themselves in the top flight.
Opportunity here. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Free
replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Restarting at 2-0. Stevens. It's Charlie Austin. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They've paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
Sloppy work, really. Now Williams.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
One back very quickly. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Here's Williams. Armstrong. Redmond. And there's the interception. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Well, he went, the pass was delayed. I think Danny Williams will say that. He's offside anyway. Danny Williams. And it's Williams. Redmond. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Possibility for a cross.
Good deep cross towards the far post.
And they put away the first goal of the game. Newcastle United with the second half now to deal with. They played well in the first half. Kennedy. Sung Yung Ki. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Couldn't keep it. Elyounoussi. Ryan Bertrand. Incisive pass. Whipped in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there. Stephen Davis. Now Austin. Armstrong. And they've got it away from the danger. He's cut it out. Excellent interception. Here's Davis. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Saints are going to make a change. Stevens. To Davis. Ryan Bertrand. Armstrong. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Well, the team with the ball, I've got a problem now because the opposition are just sitting behind the ball and letting them pass it.
Kay!
Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Coming off now is the winger, who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, Son.
Corner's taken. Cleared away by the defender. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Put the corner in the middle. Oh, we get there first. Cleared away, well away from goal. Williams. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Going to be a change for Southampton. A sub's going to come on. Nathan Redmond. Austin.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Redmond.
And shoots!
Goalkeeper able to make a save here. Sung Yung Ki. Now Atsu. There's good progress with this attack. Oriol Romeu. Armstrong. That's cut out. Jonjo Shelvey. And it's Williams.
Key. Cross aim for Danny Williams.
That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Well, no surprise at this stage in the game that managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here, and we will get a substitution apiece. Here's Danny Williams.
The shot's on!
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Southampton lining up a substitution now.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really.
Mohamed Diame. Bernard. Williams. Christian Atsu. They've become pass masters, really, this group. And it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch, but you don't want to pass for passing's sake, do you?
Good reading of the play by the defender. Jonjo Shelvey. Now Williams. Now Atsu.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes on each end.
It's time for some fresh legs here. Christian Atsu. Crosses blocked, and Newcastle have won this match. I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, losing side. We expected a bit more, I have to say.
To get over.